The existence of watermelons can only mean there is an earth melon, fire melon, and air melon. These are the Elemelons.
Sam, shut the fuck!